Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays Owl. Yoink. Owl. Quarant Greens series. He died in a training accident. Fair enough. Oh, we'll get there. Don't you worry. I think I have to counter rival Ming, which is just frustrating, but whatever. Otherwise, I'm going to have too much. You haven't got rivals! Even though we've given you a stupid rival. Truce with Andra ends. So do I really want that one province enough to... He is vassalizable. But he doesn't have that many cores. I think I wait till I want to eat Bengal. It's not that far away. 6 years. Till then, we should speed up. You can go to the merchants to keep them a bit more enthusiastic about life, especially if we get an event that lets us trade for merchant influence. We're going to be spending a whole bunch of time doing training. Counter espionage and spy detection. Yeah, nah. Okay, what do we want instead? Probably you to be happy with me to start with. We could build a boat. Keep working our way through them. Ooh, but you were married. He wants all of it. Hmm. Good for you. I go after him. Vassalize and then call in all my friends defensively. And force you to give back your cause. Relative strength of provinces. Do we go for it? So the question is he going to eat all of that up? About to have one extra subject, but I'm going to abandon Hsenwe. And if I get Andra, then I probably need to abandon Diviet. I think I go for it. Where's he retreating to? Hello. Only because it makes them happy with me. Oh, what if I cancelled my access in you? Got ya. It's a sneaky little trick. And then we ask for it straight back. How do you feel about piecing out? Good boy. Okay. Prepare for you to be unhappy with me. Prepare for you to be unhappy with me. Heresy. Probably neither side. Maybe the nobles? Where is this place? There. No, you both suck. Get over yourselves. Looks like I need to get over and ready for the Lanar War. Hello, extra influence to the hard to get influence in merchants. Can't I ask for an admiral? Does it not realize I have boats? Come on. everyone peace out so I can take this and release them. Four has become 34, much more manageable. Maybe you need to actually have a boat, which is a criticism I can accept. Absolutely rocket along. Oi, don't you even think about getting in my lands. Morale is fine. Go Gooch. Do you want to eat those guys yet? Still no. Possibly going to have some problems if they don't finish this war quickly, because I'm not going to be able to call my friends in over here. I would have thought 99% is enough. Thank you. Now, do I eat it and release him? Probably yes. Nom nom. Plus your cash. Eat and release. Hello, new subject. Now I just need to work out how to get you to like me, I guess. How about no? Oh, but I've released Andra. I like those rebels. No, I've changed my mind. I like those rebels. They're gonna go annoy Vijay. Come on. guess they should go on OBJ. No, they just disappeared. They're magical rebels. So in April we call our guy back. Gooch. Okay, we're ready for this. And with that, we're going to call it an episode. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Peace.